Many of you have commented on our retreat vacation renewal center in Ellijay, Georgia. We call it Hope Hill, and the reason we call it that is we pray in a spiritual way for everyone that stays there, that they'll be infused with new hope. Hope is the key to life. It says in Romans 15, verse 13, "May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit." It is one thing to anticipate the best possible outcome, and quite another to know exactly what that outcome should be. However, you can dare to be optimistic when your hopes and dreams are grounded in prayer and in the presence of God. Let us pray right now. Dear God, I recognize that in an apparent hunger for material things and certain situations, I never seem to find my satisfaction. In reality, God, I'm hungering for you, to feel your presence and to experience your unconditional love. So whenever I find that I'm reaching out in desperation to someone else for something else, I know to turn to your presence with me. God, you are my hope and you are my soul satisfaction. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.